This tour will show how to manage the different display options in your Google Calendar. At the top of the calendar, there are 5 different display options for you to view the contents of your calendar. There's the current view we see now, by day, by week, by month, a 5-day week versus 7, and finally, the agenda view. You can switch between these views at any time, depending on which one allows you to best analyze or interact with the data that's in your calendar. You can also tell Google which calendar view you want to be the default. To do that, you're going to come up here to the top right and click on the settings gear, and then click on the settings from the drop-down menu. For your calendar, scroll down until you find default view. Set the drop-down menu to the view that you prefer by default. Click the save button, and it should return you back to the calendar. And if I refresh the page, the default view, in this case, is a week view. This concludes this tutorial.